verse 4, wouldst thou know whom thou movest? The arm and burgonet of man, the demi-atlas of this earth. He's speaking now or murmuring. Where is my serpent from old Nile? For so he calls me. Now I drink most delicious poison. Think I am with Phoebus, amorous pinches black and wrinkled deep in time. Broad-fronted Caesar, when thou wast here above the ground, I was a morsel for a monarch, and great Pompey would stand and make his eyes grow upon my brow. There he would anchor his aspect and die with looking on his life. When you arrive at her doorstep, be prepared for a grand entrance. Stand courteously at the doorway, breathlessly awaiting her presence. You are mesmerized. Now walk in a half circle around her, never breaking your gaze, and still breathless, place your left hand behind your back, and with your right, take your hat off and bow. Good. Now you may breathe. Make certain you have prepared a charming compliment to tell her. I suggest you tell her that she looks as plump and as pretty as a sweet Georgia peach. That she's more radiant and glorious than the days before the Civil War. And that she makes your heart fire faster than a Gatling gun. Oh, so romantic. As you ride together in the carriage, you may be wondering what to talk about. You may want to talk about idle things, such as the weather. But I find it best if a gentleman talk about the subject at hand, which is mainly the beauty of the young lady in his midst. This time, select a specific physical feature to compliment. I suggest you compliment her eyes, lips, chin, and maybe even her earlobes, but only if you're feeling quite bold this evening. As the carriage ride continues, you will wonder what is going through the mind of this delicate young flower. To discover the secrets of her feminine mind, simply observe the subtle signals she gives you through the movements of her fan. Observe. If she holds the fan in her left hand and flutters it above her face, that means she's desirous of your acquaintance. However, if she twirls in her right hand like so, that means she wants to talk to you in private. Closing the fan currently means she just wants to be friends. But if she holds her fan closed thusly, that means she's asking, do you love me? Now, this is the most important one.